Close saber?
That's a lock.
Oh, my. Out to center. Nolan Patrick.
Oh, MacKinnon with the interference there on Patrick.
And he's still down.
Oh, that's going to get everybody excited. Patrick was in on the forecheck. And MacKinnon stepped right into him, and Patrick went flying. The trailing official made the call, and they're pointing to the box. And let's keep an eye on this.
A lot of angry Vegas Golden Knights players going after Nathan MacKinnon verbally as he headed to the penalty box. And we'll take a look at it right at the Avalanche defensive blue line. MacKinnon right there turns it over to Patrick, and then right there leans into Nolan Patrick, and Nolan Patrick has had a lot of issues with head injuries.
Oh,
the
man.
Shoulder of
that
MacKinnon
is, yeah.
Catches him right in the head.
I mean, you see it there. You can call a 5-minute interference call if you choose to, if you're the official. And certainly, it looked like there was head contact. That shoulder caught him right on the button.
It did. And Nolan Patrick's head then hit the ice after that contact as well.
So it's a 2-minute minor.
Remember, great.
Let's hear from Stéphane Auger.
Some technical difficulties, but what I